You have believed me. You say I'm lepa here. I'm not lepa here. I'm doing it for the citizen. I'm doing it for this country. Who are you to tell me I'm lepa here? You have your job. I have my job. You understand? Because you are insulting me. You are insulting me. I am a person who are here to serve the country. How could you say I'm lepa here? You think I got nothing to do? You know who am I? You know what business I'm doing? Jadi, why you say I'm lepa here? That is an insult. This is an insult. Hopefully not acceptable. I'm doing a job for the people. I'm doing a job for this country. You, apa tidur sini satu malam? Apa bermalam sini satu malam? Jadi, kenapa? Kenapa saya mau tidur sini? Kenapa saya mau tidur sini 26 hari? Kenapa? Ya. Kenapa? Awak belum tahu kenapa awak take action? Sampai sekarang pun belum tahu. Seorang citizen sampai sekarang belum tahu. Tahu apa lainnya kah? Tahu apa radioaktif kah? Tahu apa kejadian di Perak kah? Di Ipoh kah? Awak mau lihat anak sana kah? Suruh ibu-ibu di sana. Cakap sama ibu-ibu di sana. 30 tahun dulu, sudah masuk sini. Company yang sama masuk sekali lagi di Kuantan. Kuantan di mana? Di Kepeng. Semua ini nelayan, kampung nelayan. Awak pikir untuk kita kah? Saja kah? Kampung nelayan yang langsung tidak tahu sisa radioaktif dibuang tepi kampung mereka. Perintahan kah? Kalau seorang yang bertanggung jawab, seorang yang bukan saya memarah. Saya sudah susah sini 26 tahun, bukan saya mau. Okay. Saya bukan lepa. Saya beri arahan dari rakyat. Sekarang hampir 1 juta sudah. Hampir 1 juta. Okay, kalau 1 juta suara rakyat kita dipecurikan, apa lagi mau kerajaan ini? Apa lagi mau? Siapa kasih kuasa awak ini? This is an open space. How could you just come and tell me? How could you suddenly become this is a private? You make the law? Because you wear the uniform, you make the law?
Yeah.
Bullshit.
Bukan make the law. Saya buat undang-undang. Saya ikut undang-undang.
Mana undang-undang? Mana undang-undang? Open space not allowed to be. Not allowed citizens. Ini saya punya tax money. I'm a businessman. My tax money is building this park. My tax money. And you are just our servant. We pay your salary. We, the rakyat, pay your salary. You understand that? Yes. Who pay you? Who pay you? Yes. You check my business. How much tax I pay? Yes. Betul. All civil servants are paid by the cities, by the people. Paid by our tax money. You're supposed to serve the people. Unless I cause disturbance. Unless you against me. I'm doing things for the country. I'm doing things for the children. I'm doing things out of morality, out of humanity. Tidak ada nak, tak mau kawin nggak? Kemanusiaan, bukan orang Kuantan saja kena, bukan Palok saja kena, bukan nelayan orang yang miskin kena. Siapa pun boleh kena. Ini negara yang kecil, yang pagi itu canggih, anugerah yang pagi dari Tuhan. Kenapa kita mau musnahkannya? Kenapa kita tidak peduli? Kenapa? Ini tanggung jawab kita sebagai rakyat.